for this nation. And we thank you because we see a new Nigeria. We thank you because your word will not return to you void. It will accomplish that which you desire, and it prosper where it has been.